Lesson number 9. Days are Monday, Wednesday, Friday.
Millennium National School. Lesson number 9. For standard 7 to 10th. Type of training. Muscular strength. Intensity. High. Level 1. 50 minute. Level 2. 55 minute. Level 3. 60 minute. Warm up. Standing exercise. Exercise are Seal Jack. Squats with leg raises, Russian twist, push-up shoulder tap, alternative lateral tap, V-ups, burpees. For level 1, level 2, level 3, repetitions and sets as per the given chart. Note, take a 1 minute break between every exercise. Repetition within maximum 40 seconds. Cooling down. 5 to 10 minute standing stretching.
Seal Jacks. Seal Jacks is a gym workout exercise that target calves, hamstrings, quadriceps and also involves shoulder. Squats with leg raises. Squats with leg raises effects on quadriceps, hamstring, adductor, hip flexors and calves, as well as crushes calories, boost athletic ability and strength, reduce the risk of injury. Russian twist. The Russian twist is a simple and effective way to tone your core shoulders and hips. It's a popular exercise among athletes since it helps with twisting movements and allows you to quickly change direction. Shoulder tap push-up. The shoulder tap push-up is an excellent bodyweight exercise for building muscles and strength in the upper body. Alternative lateral tap. Alternative lateral tap is a great exercise for your legs and glutes. The lateral movements targets your inner and outer thighs, and the rotation of your torso targets the obliques. V-ups. V-ups exercise is a strength-based exercise that utilizes your body weight to isolate the core area. V-ups target the abdominal muscles tone down the obliques, strengthen your back muscles, and challenge the entire core. Burpees. Burpee effects are burn calories, stronger heart and lungs, improved blood flow, lower risk of heart disease and diabetes, lower blood pressure,